Is that a guardian? Isn't it great how this is all just separated into easily delineated levels? That we don't have to connect to the rest of the ring. Shit. Hold on. This might not be the way to go. Well, I know it's not the way to go, but that's not what I mean. I think there's something up there. Probably the correct way, as opposed to my way. Shit. Nope. You first. How do you idiots get anything done?
We're in range of a squad of Marines in distress.
Of course. Oh. Why is it up there then? That's stupid. You first.
Them, Chief.
Come on. I want more ammo for this. I don't want a different gun. Sniper rifle. Have an ammo refill, please.
Eliminated. Glad we made it in time.
We're right behind you, Chief.
Whatever, I don't care.
They'll never see what's coming.
Where's an ammo refill?
We've got a solid lead to follow up on at that dig site the Spartan mentioned.
Stop talking to me. When do you pick this up?
Hey, not bad.
If we're gonna rebuild the UNSC, we should start by getting to the next mission.
Oh my god, it's Half-Life 2 all over again. Fuck off. Is there really not a single battle rifle here? Get in the fucking car, Marine. Oh my god, whatever. I don't care. Where are we going? I hate this game so much. Oh my god.
Check your fire. That's a friendly.
This must stop. Let's ride.
I'm with you. Let's roll.
Trying to get us killed?
Nice. Yep.
Are we sure this isn't a wasp?
Thank you. Thank you, invisible wall.
Hey, if I die in here, it's been fun.
Oh, don't worry. You almost certainly will. Okay, what's on the other side of this cliff? Nothing? Good. Shit. Okay, there's straight up an invisible wall there. That's bullshit. Why is there a Razorback in an area that has no exits that vehicles can fit through? Okay, so it clearly doesn't want you to jump from one platform to another. which is stupid. Whatever. This is dumb. I'm leaving.
This hog's got wings! Clean kill.
That's how you win a war.
This is gonna hurt!
Don't blink, Marine.
Hours, it should be days. Is taunting elites with that even, like, does that matter? These guys aren't Covenant. They don't care. What?
Sniper down. My skull thanks you.
I guess I'll go that way. It's... Okay, where is it? It's... I'm here. It's over there. Not exactly inspiring. And I could jump that, but probably not a good idea. Probably better to just go all the way around.
Damn it. Should have brought my camera.
Well, if you put your fucking helmet back on, you'd have one. Oh, shit. The layout of this environment is extremely unintuitive for gameplay design. Like, how am I supposed to bring these guys anywhere? Why even bother rescuing them? Yeah, there's an invisible wall that prevents you from jumping vehicles across this. That's stupid. That's actually fucking stupid. And there are no air vehicles in this game that can hold multiple people, because they just decided that Halo doesn't need those anymore, apparently. This is dumb.
Moving to objective.
Okay. Cool. Just don't work then, I guess. shit. Oh, there doesn't actually appear to be any fall damage, so might as well not even bother. Guess I'll go over here. As soon as I can figure out how to get over here. This looks like the kind of place I would want to jump a warthog across. Maybe like right there. It's one of those weird-ass ring things from the first game that I'm sure I'll see copy-pasted a billion times across this one. Can I jump this? Logic dictates no, but who fucking knows. Nope, there is an invisible wall that prevents me from fucking sequence breaking. Cool. I'm gonna use them. I want to kill everyone. Ah, whatever. Okay, let's figure out how to do this shit. Let's. Oh, shut up. Hello, losers.
Holding here.
Order received. Maybe I'll actually get to use it this time. Didn't she say she added, like, a fucking sword to her thing or whatever?
with you. Let's roll.
Made it to the gun.
Make up your minds and get in the damn vehicle. Good enough.
We're with you, Chief. Holding.
Halo. So, fine. Where is the banished dig site? Clearly wants me to go this way. So much for fucking letting you choose where to do shit. I'm noticing an awful lack of actually getting to decide what I do in this game. Like, I want to go over here. No, fuck you. You don't get to go over there, you dumbass. It's like, alright. Like, this map isn't actually very big either. Because the amount of traversable area that has stuff in it is relatively minor. Notice the birds don't die when you run them over. In fact, they don't appear to have collision of any kind. Okay.
Well, I'd argue with you. Take it.
Shit. No, give me my gun back.
This'll get the job done.
I do notice they brought back some voice actors from Halo 2. One of the Marines that played the guy who played Sergeant Banks in Halo 2 is back as a Marine voice actor. I doubt it's the same guy, like, the same character, I mean. But the voice actor is here, so I guess that's kind of cool.
Contact is down. You're a maniac and I kind of love that.
How do I jump this? There's a lot of pseudo Halo Warsy stuff here. Great. I miss fucking Zeta Squad or whatever it was from Halo 2 and 3. Those guys were great. Really, I just want Chips back. Chips and Stacker. Johnson's dead, but what can you do? And fucking Dustin Echoes. All the legends. I mean, we had a killer team.
Hey, not bad. Whoa, are we gonna have Stern keep this core?
HVT in range, Chief. This one's a particularly murderous grunt. High Sumter Bricklard. He's one of the UNSC's most wanted. Don't underestimate him, Chief.
I've got a car with a fucking repeating 50 caliber gun on the back of it. I think we'll be fine. Or not. Idiots, get in. Okay, fuck it. So difficult.
Confirmed kill on the HVT. Once we deal with the crew, we'll be all done here.
You know, if I was getting paid for this.
The smaller they are, the less they have to fall. I think that's how the saying goes. Anyway, that's the last of Bricklard. And if his bio is any indication, that's a good thing.
I don't think he fired a single shot. Is there anything here? They said he had a cool plasma pistol. I don't see anything. Okay. Well, it's made by the Evocati, or whatever the fuck they're called. Evocati, Evoki, Evocati, blah, 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 blah. Alright, let's go.
Let's arms, Gray. I'm on the gun.
Wait, hold on.
Don't make me regret this.
You. No, God.
Chief.
Waiting on you, sir.
Guess we'll go for that. Evocati, I think. What?
But we're gonna make it hurt.
That way. Meh. Shit.
I'm gonna be sick.
Dude, Do not vomit on my armor, I will punch a hole through your skull. A real bridge.
Hey, where are you going?
The Banished are searching for something called the Conservatory.
Let me guess, you're heading there too.
Aren't you a Marine? Didn't you take an oath?
Well, don't worry about me. I'll be here, waiting. Alone.
Go take, like, the countless Marines I rescued with you, or some shit.
Just don't leave me out here for too long. Okay?
Multiple UNSC signatures in that Banished stronghold, Chief. I think we've got some friendlies inside.
Finally, a flashlight that works. Can I mark objects? Okay.
I can't leave them. But I can't save them either.
This is like the most shallow dialogue ever. There's like no depth to anything anyone's saying. Everyone's just speaking directly.
Step one, these shackles.
Didn't I have Marines with me?
Whatever deity is listening, I could use
that though. Sure with us. Let's move.
Not exactly hiding. So, the entire UNSC forces fail fighting at this damn ring, but a handful of people with no backup, deep behind enemy lines, are able to fucking cripple and kill everyone who's here. Why did I fail the first time then?
Reinforcements inbound.
What?
Taking
everyone survive that? Power nodes, part of a balanced breakfast. What is this?
I never stop believing, Chief. Get us out of here.
Am I the highest ranking military person in this entire fucking ring?
Picking up one last UNSC tag inside that central holding structure, under heavy guard.
Nice fucking job, Marines.
Now for our friend. I think that console's rigged to his cage.
Now I had to push a button. Hello.
You all right, Marine?
Yeah. I am now.
We thought you were dead. I get that a lot. That has to be escape from New York. So you had a pistol in there, huh?
The Redoubt of Sundering is out of banished control. We're 2 for 2 on gate-crashing prisons. The Marines probably want to burn this place to the ground, but at least there'll be no more prisoners processed here.
Why don't we instead turn it into our own fortress? Aside from them dropping people in every 2 seconds. Okay, whatever. Should make that our next priority. I think I'll do these in like 5-hour chunks. Just make it a bit easier. Okay. I feel like I'm missing some Marines. No offense, but I'd rather take the ones with armor. Okay, whatever.
No visual.
That's a kill. Heads up, Chief. Another fog platform. Let's make it ours. More hostiles. Fob Echoes ready to be brought back into the fold. That'll do it. Fob captured.
I hate that she says Fob. Just say FOB or forward operating base. Or just base.
Can you imagine the force it would take to blow this ring apart? Must have been quite a show.
I was part of Echo Company.
New Forbes online. Nice work, Chief. Orders?
What are my orders, Chief?
Got your signal, Chief. Warthog drop-off coming soon.
What is wrong with you people? I hear a thing. What the fuck is that? Ow. Couldn't see that at all.
Are you sure about sending it alone, Dr. Halsey?
If everyone does their job correctly, John will not be alone, Captain.
I just question the value of splitting them off from the rest of Blue Team. That wasn't the initial plan.
Plans change. Besides, I have something else for Blue Team in mind.
So do I.
They're all gonna go off and get killed.
Take advantage of their unexpected availability to assist elsewhere.
I do not remember agreeing to the reallocation of our best spy.
You're not military personnel.
For an operation I am not even aware of.
Plans change, Doctor.
About to throw some bandits under the bus.
Okay, next location. Everyone died. Remember those ODSTs in Halo 3 that fucking, like, died super hard because their pods just slammed into the metal of the Foreigner structure? Yeah, that sucked.
Manning the gun.
Would have been cool seeing some of, like, the original Halo-style vehicles and stuff here. Like, everyone's getting so run down on supplies that they're using stuff from, like, 30 years ago. Before the Human Covenant War, the Warthog was actually a retired vehicle. They brought it back because... Can I have my Warthog back? Okay, bye. I'm very disappointed. Distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby.
Reinforcements coming our way.
Go, go, go!
That seemed to work.
You saved us.
Even after all they've endured, these Marines just won't give up. Neither will we.
Okay, you're starting to give me a complex.
Waiting on you, Spartan.
Feels good finally fighting alongside Spartans again.
Can't.
Yeah, they're all inexplicably dead for whatever reason. Wonder why.
I've got the big gun.
Ready when you are, Chief.
This way. Get in the damn car.
We got a ghost incoming.
Get out of that vehicle before you embarrass yourself.
Shut the fuck up.
No visual.
Stay with the Marine. Don't sweat it. We'll make this real quick.
I own this road. Bring it on. Tackle.
Hold on to your butt.
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging.
I'd be as ugly as you.
that a rocket arm?
Chief, that could have gone south real fast.
I don't know, I didn't really do a whole lot.
Howdy, Chief. All hostiles eliminated. I think we're clear. They fought well, don't you think? Chief, did you just throw us off a cliff to get a sticker? I don't know how to get this back up. Oh, there we go. Pretty easy, actually. UNSC distress pulse detected. More Marines in trouble. Let's go be heroes.
Okay.
Hey, I got one!
Alright, let's throw ourselves off a cliff for science.
Contact, Jackal Sniper.
Fuck off.
Sniper's eliminated.
This is the old of cover for me.
Taking fire.
We got the generator.
Dead.
Enemy reinforcements.
Ow.
What do we do now?
I would have fired the rocket hog.
Hey, I got one.
The amount of objects these vehicles get stuck on the environment is just ludicrous.
I need some cover fire.
reinforcements.
Why'd my warthog blow up? That man just punch a fucking zealot to death.
A legend, Chief.
Wait, you're giving me this? Are you sure?
I've had too many.
I could get used to holding one of these.
Get in.
Ready when you are.
I don't like you. Get in the warthog before I beat your face in. Kind of far. Say anything.
Shoot the vehicle fast.
Heads up, Chief. Another fob platform.
Stop saying that. think this is the first time we've ever seen Brutes and Elites working together. Because even in Halo Reach, where they were both on the same team, they always fought in separate, like, units because they couldn't stand each other. Oh my god, die, shit.
Bob Charlie is now a banished free zone. Hit that terminal and we'll make it official.
Chief, thanks for coming up. Walk with me. So this is it. When Halsey gives us to go, we head down to the ring service and you... Well, you do what you do best.
This is dumb. Is all of this story going to be told through audio logs? Oh my god, I'm playing Destiny. Like, no one's even trying to emote.
More foothold for the UNSC.
Everyone's giving just super flat performance.
We're right in the middle of some of their most active transport routes on the whole ring. These days, they mostly support Escherim's excavation efforts, but for most of the war, it was prisoner transport. Escherim's not going to be happy about losing it.
Great.
I just picked up a new form on the network. You're doing right. Or if you need anything.
Eh. Oh, wow. Where did you come from?
This is really something.
Glad to see you, Spartan.
Does up on the D-pad do anything? Hold on. Why can't it do both of these things? This is so stupid, the fact that you can't have buttons do multiple things. Why can't it be contextual? Oh my god, this is so dumb. There are only so many buttons on this controller. This is clearly meant for mouse and keyboard. Yeah, okay, see, there's no fucking... God, this is stupid. There's not enough buttons on the fucking controller for this. This is so dumb. Stop talking. I hate this so much. It clearly wants me to have a pro controller that has paddles. I'm not spending $150 on a controller.
You got it. Warthog on the way. Confirmed. Stand by for vehicle drop.
Forever grateful, sir.
Shotgun!
You didn't do anything. Yeah, I guess so.
We're behind you, Spartan.
Yes.
I'm mowing every last one of you down.
Exiting vehicle.
Thank you. Get in the fucking vehicle, you idiots.
I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal not far from this location.
Those things on their backs. That work? Oh, geez. Wait a second, did I just pick up energy sword ammo? Whatever.
I'm on the gun. Second. Hey.
The Warthog has seatbelts.
Lost my target. I'm out of here. Sorry I'm late. Here we go. Line up and make this easy for me, banished.
I hate this fucking thing so much.
I got big plans for this gun.
What are you shooting at?
Ready to move.
Ugh.
Tango spotted me.
Let's go.
This is so stupid. Let's do it again.
God, those fucking line deliveries are terrible. In here. Is there anything up here?
See you in hell, banished. If you think we're giving up,
some miscellaneous stuff. Oh, damn. Oh, wait, no.
something? I'm detecting a new UNSC distress signal. It's pretty close by.
I know, they appear on the fucking inexplicable world map that I have that is, like, accurate to the fucking centimeter.
Got a sniper rifle. I hear you.
Okay, I guess my Marines aren't gonna be able to get over here. On. Great. Going better.
More banished incoming.
Did that not kill anyone?
The Marines are out of danger.
Chief's got point.
What are you guys even doing here? Also, you guys have been here for 6 months. Let's go attack this guy who'll probably get you all killed. Actually, it'd probably be better for me to just take my old team. You guys can make your own way back, right? Squad management. Fine, whatever. You getting on?
Chief's got point. Ready to move.
hate all this invisible wall shit. The geometry in this game is so god-awful. Like, what am I getting stuck on? There's literally nothing there.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer. So named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy.
I hate this game.
Don't turn your back on him.
I hate this game so much. My foot has been shooted.
But we're not finished yet. Get the crew.
Where'd his body go? Oh, it's gone, because I stopped looking at it. What? No, shut up, all of you. Stop talking.
The Devourer is no more, and if his dossier is accurate, that's a very, very good thing.
I'm grossed out just thinking about it. So, I'm
okay, yeah, so his unique weapon just disappeared. Cool. Ugh. Scrap cannon. The fuck? Okay, weird. Is that all of them? Okay, so... let's go get that, where the hell am I? Oh, it's a minigun. Yeah, I don't really care about this. Could use some ammo, though. This almost sounds like Skyrim a little, because it's different from the regular Halo music. You know, there were thousands of people on the Infinity.
Spartan.
Hey there, Chief.
We're with you, Chief.
Roger that.
Okay.
One less headache.
You are literally killing it.
Focus fire!
Missing someone? Someone died during that encounter? Huh.
Don't let those Keegyar get a beat on you!
Okay.
Firing on the target. Bunch of sad sack coming.
Alright, where to next? Gonna figure out a way to get up there. Go all the way around? Yeah, it looks like.
You mess with the UNSC's best and that's what happens!
my sights.
We're not out of this yet.
You know, given how much these vehicles have to weigh, they bounce around like they're made out of cardboard. Okay, can I Skyrim up the side of this mountain? Logic would dictate no, but I'm stubborn. So maybe.
There's a squad of Marines nearby that need help, Chief. Marking it. Eliminated. Glad we made it in time.
Who is shooting me?
Do that again. We're gonna have a whirl.
What can I do for you, sir? What's up, Chief?
Okay, whatever.